Hi, you're Pablo Spock, and this is DevScopes, a rapid and quick show and tell on the use of DevOps tools in at most 3 minutes. If this tickles your fancy, click the subscribe button. So let's get into it. I use a facility in VS Code called tasks, which allow me to define customized set of commands that I can run on demand. So let me show you where this is in VS Code. So what I need to do is load all commands. So if I press Ctrl+Shift+P, and then start typing tasks, and then select configure task. And then I'll select create task JSON file from template. Click others. And then what I'll do is I'll create a custom task to run Terraform init and validate to illustrate the use of the task facility. And if I don't have any existing task, VS Code will create the JSON configuration file for me, which is what you see in here. So I'll create my first custom task to run Terraform init. So in my task configuration, and then if I run Ctrl+Shift+P again and type tasks, and then I'll select run task, I'll select the custom task that I've created, which is called Terraform init. Continue without scanning the task output, and then the Terraform init ran successfully. So let me press enter to close this console. Now I'll create another custom task to run Terraform validate. So all I have to do is copy this. Now I have to press Ctrl+Shift+P again to load all commands and select run task, and then select the newly created custom task that I've set. Continue without scanning the task output, and then the validate ran successfully. So let me press enter to close this console again. And now I want to update my task configuration such that my Terraform init automatically runs before running my Terraform validate. So all I have to do is add a property called depends on my Terraform validate task and set its dependency to Terraform init. And now if I want to run my Terraform validate again, what you will see here is Terraform init has run first before the validate. Press enter to close this console. And lastly, there is a VS Code extension called tasks, which lets me set up the task in the taskbar. And so let's go ahead and install that extension, which is the first one in the list. I want a button on my VS Code taskbar that I can click and run Terraform validate. So what I need to do is go back to my task configuration, which is right here, and then add a new property called options on the task block for Terraform validate with the following configuration entries. There's now a new button on my VS Code taskbar called TF Validate, which is right here. And if I click that, it runs my Terraform init, and then it runs my Terraform validate. And that's my 3 minutes. Don't forget to click that subscribe button. Until next time, stay safe. See ya.